firepower for one dis- What happened here?
Detecting high levels of Scourge energy. Be careful.
Watch out! Bridge is down! Energy's off the charts here.
Pathfinder, it appears the energy waves from these craters contributed to the Scourge throughout Helios.
So whatever happened here caused the Scourge to erupt all across the cluster?
Yes, Pathfinder.
How? Did the Remnant Builders trigger the Scourge?
It could also have been an attack by hostiles. Stuff here. Had to have a purpose.
Detecting low levels of power, Pathfinder. A scan may help identify conduit.
Wow, I think that's fried. Will it even work?
You're the expert.
Damage to parts of the system are preventing power out.
Can we reroute past the damage?
That may work, Pathfinder. Boosting trace signals.
Some kind of glyph on this thing. Looks like part of some kind of pattern. Far so good. Let's see about rerouting the power past all the damage. Excellent. Excellent.
Primary console should work now, Pathfinder. Provisional repairs are complete, Pathfinder.
Only one way to know for sure.
Translating. Flight control systems online. Welcome, Administrator.
I don't like this. We should get out of here.
Restoring the systems appears to have reactivated something else nearby.
I can see that, Sam, and I don't think it's good.
Translating. Exploration vessels on standby. We have seen remnant ships, but none in working condition. It says it cannot retrieve commands from the Meridian engine.
Meridian engine? Sam, do you know what? They're going to be trouble.
Watch out! The Remnant have woken up.
Ryder, I detect a surge of energy on the scans. The section you're in lit up like Mardi Gras.
Then Remnant have crap Mardi Gras parades.
What's going on? Are you all...
Can't talk right now!
Two towers going. Should get us into Meridian's main control room.
Huh. I've seen a lot, but this is something else.
Intense vortexes of Scourge energy.
That sucks things!
Better than this? about the Remnant, didn't you, assholes?
Looks like fun. Let's join in.
Or we could be smart and wait. What do we got?
No idea, but that looks like a gravity well.
Pathfinder, I am quickly building a workable database of the Remnant language. We have not encountered instances of it in such abundance before.
The heart of Meridian.
Finally.
Some kind of communication tower? It's huge.
Translating. Connection lost. Meridian engine not found.
This can't be it. Come on, guys! Ugh, we're so close! There must be a way. Anyone have ideas?
Turn it off and on again?
One moment, Pathfinder. I have found something. Translating. Final administrator log. The opposition's weapon may cause widespread damage. All our weapons, our ships, will not be able to protect us. Protect my goal. We need to disengage Meridian from Command Core, which will remain here to draw fire. Meridian contains all the work of the Jardin. Nothing else matters. I will send it far. We can return one day. Continue the process of renewal. End of log.
The Archon was wrong. This isn't Meridian. Meridian is gone.
But it said they could return. Can't we find it?
We gotta move, now!
This seems perfectly in line with how everything was going. Meridian's gone, and now we're stuck in a catch shit show. Can I please get a break once in a while?
We make our own breaks, Ryder.
We're fighting! The Cat are not taking us! Not today!
Pathfinder, the Remnant City is not without its defenses. This is its central command.
Remnant defenses, of course. Use them against the Cat. Sam, now!
Archon wants that one. Destroy the rest.
Watch your backs. It's one of those that can cloak.
I can still smell that Cat stench.
Thank you.
Ryder, what about Meridian?
Kill Ted, then talk.
Everyone accounted for.
We saw everything from orbit. It was incredible. The entire city lit up. The scans went wild.
And Ryder, the Ket are retreating. Whatever you did, it worked.
A full retreat? That's a relief to hear.
Any progress on Meridian? Have you got it working yet?
This isn't Meridian, or at least not all of it. Hard to explain. We'll brief you later. So Meridian's gone, but shouldn't this thing know the nav point of where it went?
Contact with the Scourge will have altered Meridian's original path. It would take countless years to determine its current location.
all this remnant tech around us? The Jardin had to have a plan.
I don't think they had much time for a plan.
Well, if the Scourge is messing things up, maybe that's where we should look.
What are you thinking, kid?
I don't know yet. We'll have to think about it.
You heard, Kallo. The Ket are running from us.
That just means we need to push forward before they can recover. We have to find Meridian. The real one. Sam, collect all the data you can. Radio the Tempest for extraction. This is going to take work. And it's going to take all of us.
Pathfinder, you seem well.
Just get to the point. We both know what you're going to say.
Perhaps. Perhaps not. We know you defied us. You went for Meridian in direct violation of initiative orders, even though our reasons were quite clear. Yet, you were correct, Ryder. We should have trusted your instincts. You have proven time and again that you deserve the title of Pathfinder. I have never been so glad to be wrong.
I appreciate your encouragement, and your candor.
I am told there are still obstacles to reaching Meridian. The Initiative stands ready to provide whatever support you need.